Mike with MD Arms. I got a prototype 20 gauge drum I put together here. I was going to test fire it. This will be the first time I've test fire it, but it seems like it'll do all right. I'm hoping it won't fall apart. I'm going to brace it against the tree here to take away some of the recoil on it. I only have 20 cyclable rounds in here right now. Once I get a new gear, I'll be able to squeeze in some more, but let's see what it does.
Ho ho ho.